Behold, if any man be in Christ, not some men, if any man be in Christ, he's a new creature. Old things pass away. Behold, the new has come. Is that a description of your life?
Dead and gone. Now what we got in my head is stronger. Can't say that I was never wrong. I felt much like David when I read through Psalms. How could I come and sin against the Lord? Never finally realized what I'm here for. That's to bring in worship and lift them up. I gotta persevere through without giving up. I remember I was rude and lewd. I would always put myself in a gloomy mood. I don't miss at all what I used to do. Back then I couldn't look right through my view. But now I see and now I know where I should be and where I should go. Ultimately, God's in control, so I'm following him down this narrow road.
I will fear no evil, cause I know that God is by my side. If I trust in him, I know that everything will be alright.
He drew me in from a disconnect, and I died to myself and I saw my death. I was born again and he gave me breath. My heart once was stone, now it's made of flesh. I've been created, regenerated. The spirit came through and it integrated. And since it gave it, it's infiltrated. Now I read about Christ and I imitate him. When I think of how I used to be and how I was, man, I have to say I'm on the right track and I'm not looking back, cause the old me is dead and it passed away.
Oh, hey. I've been trying.